I'm not going to tell you what the solution is out here today, and that's really up to you as the community to help decide that. I'm a civil engineer. My charge is to look objectively at the information that has been presented. We had the opportunity and the pleasure to work with the city of Birmingham through a company called Goody Clancy, and they did an economic study of downtown, and our firm and I was involved to evaluate the transportation component. What we have done since then is looked at a plan that was dated April 2015. What I want you to know is that many of the basic conclusions and findings regarding the engineering design and those principles still stand. Things didn't get appreciably better. As a matter of fact, in some cases, things got bigger and maybe didn't get quite as good. There's something called NEPA, the National Environmental Policy Act, and that's an environmental review process. And what that process is really meant to do is to say, gosh, public works projects have a real benefit for all of us in the community and the greater good, but they also come at cost and expense, social, environmental, natural resources. And if we're going to look at these and document these kinds of public works projects, we need to really understand what we're doing and what their impacts are. And what we suggest is there's enough questions that remain about this project. First of all, its purpose and need, and I'll get into that a little bit more detail. But because of that purpose and need, it's really what range of alternatives have been considered. And there's some terms here I'll go through, but does it end at the right spot? Does it look like it's going to provide utility and be useful? I think the big part here is this is a significant project, and it's going to affect you for the next 75 years. I said 75 years. When we think about what's occurred out there, 1940s and 50s, and the freeways and highways have gone in, those highways have been around longer than many of you have actually been alive, and they're going to stay out here for many, many more years. This project continues that heavy reliance and heavy dominance and eminence of freeways and interchanges, and you have that all around on three sides of your downtown. It's going to get bigger in terms of this plan, and what we're just suggesting is there's a lot of questions about the technical merits of the proposal. There's enough questions about this interstate policy and the NEPA. But at this stage, for what's at stake, it's prudent to pause and assess. We've drifted far beyond just a bridge replacement project. The project's taken on and is addressing many, many other issues. And before you commit to that, you should decide and participate if that's what you really want to have happen.